Hello friends, welcome to this video on lines and angles. Today we will discuss some facts related to lines parallel to the same line. Let's start with a question. In the given figure, line P is parallel to these three lines. Can you tell which of the below given options is correct? Look at the first option. Are these lines also parallel? We are given that line P is parallel to these three lines. If we use this theorem here, that lines that are parallel to the same line are parallel to each other, then we can say that these lines are also parallel. That is, this option is correct. Is the second option also correct? Here it is given that these angles are equal. Friends, these lines are parallel to each other. Therefore, these angles will be corresponding angles. And we know that corresponding angles are equal. So this option is also correct. Now look at the third option. Here these angles are equal to each other. Look at the figure carefully. These angles are pairs of alternate angles. And the pair of alternate angles are equal to each other. Therefore, this option is also correct. Now look at the fourth and the last option. Here it is given that the sum of these angles is 180 degrees. By looking at the figure, we can see that these angles are interior angles formed on the same side of the transversal. We have learned that the sum of these angles is 180 degrees. Therefore, this option is also correct. By looking at all these results, we can say that the number of parallel lines do not affect their properties. All those properties that apply to two parallel lines applies to them too. That's all in this session. Today we discussed some facts related to lines parallel to the same line. See you in the next video. Thank you.